In this problem, the initial speed of the car is 50 meters per second.